The Bruen MK9 LMG from Modern Warfare 2019 just shot inside of COD Mobile this season. So in this video, we'll be looking at the model, inspection, radio animation, and sound, and compare it with Modern Warfare 2019 to see how well it has been recreated in COD Mobile. And if you want to see more comparison video, don't forget to subscribe and check out my channel. So without further ado, let's start the video.